But we're going to start off the way we start off every July 4th. This year we have a new person doing a new rendition of the Star Spangled Banner.